Okay, so today is day 33, and the worst part about this is not Charlie. That's the best. Hey, Charlie. Hey, girl. Oh, she's tired again. The worst part is asking someone to record me. That's like my least favorite part. Ugh. Okay. So, that's good, because the eating part's not, it's kind of easy, and, well, drinking now because of juicing, and, yeah, yesterday I skipped dinner because I didn't want to make those juices. I wasn't really home to make it, and it's kind of, it's just like, I'm not used to it yet, so, but I'm not that hungry, which is good. Okay, and today I'm going to be riding my bike again. I've already ridden it for 13 minutes, so I plan to get like another half an hour in. And then I'm going to ask someone to record me doing this really weird exercise I saw. It's face yoga. And I could just do it myself now, but I will take the pain of asking someone, because that's what I've decided to do for 90 days. And I'm over a third done of that part, which I don't plan to put that part into it the next, after 90 days. Oh, yeah. So now's the check-in. For that part of the process, my main motivation, trying to get some oomph there, and less here, and then a clearer mind. Yeah, so today I'm gonna rehab someone record me do the face yoga, which looks really weird, like most of the stuff that I'm doing, and Saturdays are the reset for the glute lifts, abs, 200 abs, 250 glute lifts, and 125 triceps. So I'm going to continue that. And that's it. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. She's wagging. She likes when it's over.